What's going on YouTube? Picked up a few records today. I was on the hunt for some old funk records, you know, some 80s funk. Picked up some Daz Band today in pretty decent conditions, actually. Already on my Grammavox floating record player, which I picked up through a Kickstarter campaign. It's actually pretty dope. Has two built-in speakers, one right here, the other one right here, and this right here. Let's see. Let me turn this off. So this acts as the on switch. So you turn it on, and then as you keep spinning, it gets louder and louder. So I'll demonstrate. I'll start off kind of soft and then work my way up. All right, so let's hear. Full disclosure, I have never heard this record before. So I've heard of definitely the Daz Band, but not this particular record. So we'll see what we're dealing with here. All right. Let me turn this up. So I'm probably about halfway. Bass actually sounds really, really, really good for you know, two small speakers. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. I'm almost all the way up right now. Almost. So far, I've had this, like I said, for a couple months now, and I love it. Got me listening to my records again. Got a whole bunch over here. I really love it, and love how I get to display the record as well. It's a great conversation piece when you have friends and family over. Definitely recommend it. Highly recommended piece.